It was brilliant. It was a joy. It was a roller coaster ride.
And how does it feel to kind of bring this film here to the London Film Festival? And what would you like the British audiences to take away?
I'd like them. I think they're going to see Belfast in a new light. I think there's been too many films made about Belfast, about the doom and gloom and the misery about Belfast. But I think this is it's a really kind of redemptive, joyous story about people struggling against the odds, and you know, it's ultimately it's a happy ending, and Belfast is it's a new city, and it's come through a lot, and I'm very proud of it. I'm incredibly proud to be from Belfast, and God bless Belfast.
And what was it about this story that initially kind of gripped you to want to be a part of it?
Well, like I say, I mean, I've never come across a story about Belfast that has such light and joy and warmth, and it is mainly a Northern Irish cast and crew, which has never happened before. So I think we're it's a homegrown product, and it's about the Belfast no one's seen before, and it's an incredible place to go. And I hope more people go to Belfast because it's brilliant.
I'm sure they will. And you're also working with the lovely Jodie Whittaker. Who's
lovely
next
Jodie, well. Yeah.
How was it working with her?
She's amazing. Yeah. She's amazing. I mean, I think it's a lot of people have mentioned the relationship that's in the film, and it's made a lot easier as an actor working with such a great actress. Yeah. She's just amazing to work with.
Yeah, fantastic. And what's coming up next for you?
Game of Thrones.
Yep.
Beric Dondarrion.
What can we expect?
Yeah, and I'm writing a screenplay of Hurricane, the Alex Higgins story. So that'll be out about a year and a half, 2 years.
And got anyone attached for that?
Well, I'm playing Alex.
Yeah. Anyone? And, I would have thought so.
Yeah. But no, not yet. I mean, it's still early stages, the script stage. So.
Have you got any sort of ideal people you'd like to be in for other parts?
Not yet. No, I'm just thinking about getting it done.
Yeah.